headshot. Fucking deserve it. You stand still for too long, right? Thing is, as soon as you spawn in Far Cry, especially on player-made maps, you really have to... Like, this guy, I can tell he spawned exactly where I did just then, but he didn't move out. Like, he didn't move his position. That's really what you gotta do. Yeah. And if you want another, well, not so much advice, but insight. What you really want to do is you want to move right away and move towards an ammo crate. Right? Because best case scenario, you will kill... You fucking... Well, I guess... Do I blame him for running away? You want to make your way to the next ammo crate, you know? Because by the time you get to an ammo crate, you're probably going to be out of ammo, or nearly out of ammo. This is the first time that I'm playing this map, so don't expect me to play well. That's what, you know, honestly, that's what I like about player-made servers. You're getting dropped into an area that you're unfamiliar with, that most likely the host is familiar with, so it is... Fuck, I'm gonna get shot anyway. Shooting at this dumbass. Standing still. Fucking bullshit, man. And he's gonna repair. Yup. Fucking laggy bitch ass. And I have no choice. I gotta repair, so I'm gonna have to park it here for the time being. I've seen a couple of stadium maps. This is probably one of the better ones that I've seen. Actually, kind of good. Yeah, I think if you spawn on the field, you're pretty much, like, done for. I don't see any way up, like, right away. Oh, maybe I'll have a better chance now. Here we go. Yeah, I got a critical wound. I have to heal. No choice in the matter. You see him off in the distance? I do. For a second, someone had spawned. That's usually the way the luck goes. You want to deny your enemies the ability to ammo up, right? So that's another thing. Like, oh, see, that guy was going to pay me a visit right there. There's like there's no internal stairs in here. Well, I guess just can't have everything. but I would like a shot on the guy who went up there. Oh my god. That's gotta be the gayest thing. Like, this is obviously a sniper map. Every single map on this server has been, like, sniper. Oh shit, I'm in the hell spawn. Like, hey, guess what, air sniper? Let's spawn you in the middle. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be an easy target for you. Oh, where you at? Where you at? You hiding behind the fucking Jeep Wrangler, I can tell. I wonder if they got paid. Of course they got paid, but no. I bet you they had to... How do you think that goes? Do they have to pay Jeep? Or did Jeep pay them? I don't know. Out from behind the sandbag. Thank you. I think I don't see you, dude. You kill thief. See, the annoying thing about Far Cry, right, is that until someone like fires their weapon, there is like a grace period between the time that you spawn and the time that someone can kill you, right? Which I don't really like. How much closer did you want to run to me? Let's see if it broke. No, I still have to reload. I'm always looking for little glitches, like, especially reload glitches, you know? Gotta be kidding me. Finally. Come on, dude. Step out. Fucking bullshit, all I need is 1 point to win, I think. Oh my god, and no ammo. No ammo. I'm not moving towards an ammo crate. I break my rules and I die. That's the way it goes. And now someone got 19. They only need 1 point to win, too. So...
you have defeated our enemies.
Nice. There you go.